Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. On today's video, I'm continuing with the shrouds for the main mast. I'm doing the ropes that will be on the futhook shrouds. I'm using the same technique that I've used for the foremast. I'll do the hooks. I'll attach the dead eyes. I'll do the hooks with the eye bolts and then complete the remaining rad lines. And here are some pictures of the process. It's finished on one side. On the next video, I will try to speed things up a bit more. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment. Please consider subscribing.